Henderson stays with it. Good hands by Henderson inside, but there's Crota.
Yeah, better hands.
Who has the best hands. Well, when the loose ball is out there, to take it from getting the loose ball and turning it. There's a great play.
A wonderful feed by Crota, and Julius Peppers, welcome to the club.
Ed Crota has an ability like I have not seen anybody have any better, and that is when there's a loose ball, he can get his hands on it and be under control. And there was the perfect pass. Peppers showing he has some kind of a vertical leap right here as he goes underneath in traffic and puts it away.
I'll tell you, if you're a quarterback dropping back to pass, this guy will present a problem as far as being able to go up in the air and block that pass.
Three-point play for Julius.
He's lifting the 260 pounds off the floor. And you know, this basketball is only going to make him quicker as a football player, right?
They say, hail Julius. 60.